All right, welcome to The Last of Us Part 2, Last of Us 2. Make sure to like and subscribe to the channel, and let's get straight into it. A Naughty Dog game.
I'm supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her.
What are you doing?
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Who's he talking to?
Jesus Christ, Joe.
Oh, Tommy.
What do you do?
I saved her.
That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Goodness, Joel, we get to play as Joel. Here we go, folks. Here it is. The Last of Us Part 2. Yeah, how do I go faster? So it gave us that backstory of what happened in the this first one. We'll try to keep the commentary to a minimum, especially during the story, but you know, we'll see, get my reaction to things, so whoop. Wow, so they got a whole civilization. Come on, Tommy. Where are we going?
It's okay, I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. About what we were talking about earlier. Can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
See you later.
Sally.
No. Ellie.
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks were... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and... How well you're helping out.
Good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he told me a joke and I thought about you. It's I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you
Joel, it's It's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar. You want to hear something?
Okay.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh? I won't.
I'm trusting you.
Oh, I get to play.
Sometimes you'll succeed to make this pain of me. All my stolen missing parts, I've no need for any more. As I believe, and I believe, as I can see, of you and me. There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Wow, she looks so young compared to the trailers.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Lol.
Yeah. Can I get him?
It's almost like he's foreshadowing something. Oh, 4 years later, okay.
Shit. Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't... I would never...
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Yes, let's go. Alley time.
Smells fine.
Alright, what are we looking for? Her stuff. Hold on. We might have to do some... Just increase the brightness a bit. Okay, is this your stuff, Allie? Let's go.
Hey, is Joel up?
Got reports of infected out north. We sent him to Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yeah, can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
So Joel's still alive, eh?
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
Hey, so... We're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just... I don't want you to think...
Ellie. We're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Oh, can I pet the dog? Yes, I can.
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Damn, they all got a whole town. Oh, feed me some of that.
Oh, hi.
Ah, this playthrough mostly just gonna stick to the story. Try not to find too many off-track collectibles.
Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie, there you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Or steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Sure thing.
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina. Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out.
Come on! How long?
Whew.
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk, it's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think...
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken! I hate this kid so much. You wanna fuck him up? Yeah.
Stab him!
You asked for it!
Let's stab him!
Shit. Oh, shit! Get to cover! Go! Go!
Dink!
Oh, gotcha.
Come here, boy. Come here, boy!
Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny. Eat that!
Bam!
You better run. You better run. I mean, don't tell your mom.
I see. Oh, got hit.
Damn. All of that kid. In your face.
Boom.
Eat snow.
Come on, where you at? Where you at? Get it.
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real.
Hide.
Ow! I know where you live, Alex. Oh, what a shot.
Ah, come on. How do I dodge?
Okay, you better hide.
Oh, okay. The string together a few. There we go. We ain't losing this. We ain't losing this, boy.
Eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
How's it feel?
No. Get her. Help me.
You'll never get away with this. Get off of her, you monsters!
Ellie!
Alright,
We actually have some work to do.
Scram. Man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together. You're gonna like
Morning,
this
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
Oh, on the horse. I wonder if Ellie's still immune.
Look who's here.
Thanks.
We'll soon find out. Together, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe.
Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you.
Boom, bolt action.
And one for you. Open it up. Settle down, Joel. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Here, let's go. Who is this?
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. This way.
Ooh, now we're playing as an unknown lady.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've
thought about it.
Mexico.
See Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Oh, this looks
need
like
all this nope. in the dark.
Yes. Now come on.
You keep going like this, we're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Extra jump, pretty standard stuff.
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill, thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Careful. Oh my gosh, that was part of the game.
Abby, stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby.
Oh!
Stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. Few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
Damn. Good or bad?
Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
Damn, surely it's Joel they're talking about using the pronouns.
Fuck. I don't give a fuck. I'll leave the whole thing on my own.
Nope, not down there. Damn, so these people are after someone in the city. Man, this game looks nice. Let's just appreciate the nice scenery. Wow, that's a nice rock.
He got me pregnant. Shit.
Oh, there's someone here. Let's go crouch. Someone died here.
There's a lot of them.
Come on. You don't pull out your gun if there's no danger. Did I miss something?
Oh shit.
Gosh, really? Get off! Oh my, why? Oh snap. Get out your gun! Dodge! Come here, where's that combo? The combo, baby! Oh man, that's what you get for being. Oh snap. Do I shoot? Let's dodge him. I'm Mike Tyson with the baby. Okay, so the zombies are out. Let's keep moving. Oh, sounds like another one. Oh my gosh. Dodge that! Ooh, three bullets. Okay, keep moving.
My shoulder.
Hold R2 to heal. Just like the first one. The flashlight classic. Damn, this place is snowed in. Oh man, please. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is a bad idea. Indeed. Come on, let's keep moving. Just run.
Okay. It's gotta be close.
How do I get in? Turn the light off. Stay crouched to sneak up on enemies and press triangle to grab them. Stealth kill!
There.
Oh, no, don't do that. You know, staying healthy. Stealthy is healthy. Let's keep on moving. But we gotta be quiet. Oh, there's one there. Like one more. Stay behind the couch. Stay calm. Oh my gosh. Let's go kill this bugger. Got him. Go to sleep. Oh, why did it get dark? Oh, it's just the lighting.
That's how you do it. Fuck, I'm so lost. Shit.
Oh my gosh. Get to him. Got him. Come on. Come on, Abby. Let's move it. Okay. Only seems like there's one. Oh, two more. Damn, she's gonna see me. No, she ain't. I'm too stealthy. Get her. Should we leave this one? We'll leave this one. Bro, I think she almost saw me. Alright, let's keep moving. Tracks. Damn, so we got Abby looking for someone in the city. Joel's still alive. Let's hopefully he stays alive. And Ellie's out on the horse.
Come on. This way. Right behind you.
And halt. Continue now.
Do you miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because There isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours. And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Oh, so Ali's been around town, eh?
You want to see something spectacular?
You're going to point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck.
Come on, Ali. Just let it all out. Tell her how you really feel.
Jesse?
Eugene. Right.
Secret room?
Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about reading electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Through here.
Hans on the snapping. Oh, how strong.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Where do we sign in exactly? In the lounge? Nice. Let me just get these parts real quick. Ooh, let's rip a fat one, boys!
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. That's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
Got a whiteboard. Can we close the door? I don't feel safe. Alright, sign us in. Ooh, if you want to, just pause it. If you want to read through that, not much, just a whole bunch of details about what the world holds.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep. That's where the next lookout is.
Damn. Anyone live there?
Yeah. We'll pass that on our way into town. Let's get back to the horses.
Alright, let's keep going. Come on, Dina.
Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean. No judgment. It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Alright, Ellie. Let's go. Whoop.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No. From old age. Like living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots.
True that. Bro, look at the water. Oh, this game is visually appetizing.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Oh, you bet they got supplies. The game developers ain't put this in here for nothing. Where's the workbench? Did I miss
this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
What are you doing tonight? I was...
Give that a pause if you want to read it.
Watch a movie? Oh.
Give that a pause if you want to read it.
Good? Yeah. What movie are you guys going to watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. I'm sweating.
Sounds fun.
We'll check out this last house and then we'll gap. I might cut away. We might cut this.
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be. Isn't it one of those superhero cards?
Give that a pause if you wanna.
Oh, yeah.
You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
Alright, let's go.
I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so. If someone had a camera. Fuck. The temperature dropped.
Oh, it sure looks cold. Ooh.
Easy.
Damn, what did that?
What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this. How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
Press R1 to quickly swap weapons.
Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there? Dina, this way.
by herself. I got her. Ooh, is that a indestructible shiv? Because those shivs and...
Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket. Good idea.
Let's keep it moving. Be quiet, Allie. Ah, okay. You just hold it. Oh, be quiet, be quiet, be quiet, be quiet, be quiet. Oh my gosh. R2, think. Strike him.
You good? Yeah.
Okay.
Nice throw, by the way. Thanks.
We know what to do. We gotta loot up.
Get in here. Yeah, it's a good question.
Great question. Come and shit in my pants.
Down on patrol. Gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You? Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Fuck. Maybe I'll get you a new personal record today. Dina, this way. More runners. Let's keep it going. Let's see how it goes.
Team takedown? Go, Dina! Yes, Dina! Let's go! Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm jumping in full send. Bro, those sounds they make, not fun at all. Come on. Uh-oh. I got him. All right. First loud assassin.
Yeah. Looks like it. We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket. Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Wait, is that where I came from? Yeah, that's where I came from. I feel like there's a door. Not there. Might need to cut this.
Help me up there. Want to look around. All right, go ahead. There's a hole in the roof over there. Here. Thanks.
Okay.
Look. See? All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Oh, I hate crawling.
Under here.
Oh, come on, why? Get off.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
Look how the snow just falls off. That is so cool. Nice, 7 parts. Nice, got some medicines and a paper. Once again, if you want to read, just give that a pause. Let's keep moving, Dina. Hole in the roof. Do I have to go through here? No, I can't.
See any way to that roof?
Not sure.
This way.
I'm in.
Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
Health kit recipe unlocked. Ah, there we go. That's our health. Let's do a quick scan of the area.
Masks on. Got it.
Has she not told anyone she's immune? Is that why she wears a mask?
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep.
Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
Okay, this room is not the way to go. Anyone here? Nope. Craft melee upgrades. Damn, do we, binding blade and, yeah, we'll learn that, why not? Oh, and now we can, restores melee weapon to full durability. Okay, nice to know. Let's keep moving, Ellie. We got some runners and clickers to destroy. Oh. You can't even move quick on this. Stealth key. Bro. Clickers are disgusting. Snap. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. Bro, can I get them from the front? Oh. Holy shit, that.
Oh. Those blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here.
Oh, yes, I agree with you.
Dina, we'll help. Come in.
Come on, Dina. Push!
I'll make you a present.
That's how?
Take a present.
Concepts.
Here.
Oh, yes.
Thanks.
Molly?
Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
Bro, what is that sound? Sounds like a human, but it's just those bloody clickers. Where is that? Over here. Right, we've got everything. Oh my gosh.
Lots of numbers here. What do you think? It's the right person. Let's see.
Think right to the throat. Come on, Ellie. Come on, gotta move up on this one. Come here, come here, come here! Get back. Get back, Ali. Thank you. Oh my gosh, okay. That's a clicker. There's a runner. We just gotta get that last runner. Okay, two more. Clicker, clicker. That sound is terrifying. All right, one more. Oh, two more. There's one inside that next room. Come on, Ellie. Focus. Gosh, that turned to shit real quick.
And he's still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Yeah.
Do a quick scan?
Man, you guys are not gonna believe our numbers. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break.
Agreed.
Do you see a way out?
Over there? A way out, please.
It won't budge.
Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! Here we go. Yeah. That should hold us. Get over! Fuck yeah.
You first, Dina.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Oh, it is windy and cold.
Storm's really picked up. How far are we from the lookout? Just past the next town. Following you.
Let's go, Dina. Gotta get out of this cold.
Okay.
Come on, horsey, stay with me. Dina! Oh, don't leave me out here alone.
Dina, where are you? Dina! Fuck.
Oh no. Oh no.
Dina! Ellie! Where are you? Ellie!
Oh, thank God. Come on. This way. Where are we going? Just trust me. Get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. See what's back there.
Break the window?
It doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Oh man.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in? What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh.
Eugene Linden.
Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that though.
Journal entry added.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my God. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Why does that look like Jason Momoa?
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Once again, If you want to read, just give that a pause.
Hey, found the generator. That's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene.
Yes, workbench.
I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Oh, so we can get the fire rate, stability, recoil. Damn, we need the fire rate up. Let's chuck some stability and... Oh wait, you gotta hold it. My bad!
Down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
All right, find us a way down.
Obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh, wow.
It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
Would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Oh, wow.
Dina. It's a gas mask bomb.
Kids these days.
It's still good.
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
Oh, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Gosh, Dina.
Kind of open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, been we stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Oh, she six. Just wants another try.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, well. I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside. No one is stopping you. This better be better than a 6.
Okay. What? Okay, thanks for watching episode 1. We're gonna have to leave that there. Like and subscribe, and I'll be dropping the second episode real soon. If we hit, I don't know, five likes, we hit 5 likes on this video, I'll drop number 2, episode 2. But anyway, keep it all peaced out, you know. Blah, 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 later.